Through this door! Come on!
This one.
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard.
Uh-oh.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife. Myself.
Why?
To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by an infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What?
Hey!
I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story!
Oh, you want a bite mark?
What?
Do you hear that?
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait,
going on?
Please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding me? You're supposed to be on patrol.
There's a blizzard outside.
Is that weed?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town.
Without being replaced? No way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Exactly. What if they need help?
Okay, I'll head west, Dina can take south, and you come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Saddles off?
No, it's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get here.
No, got any brushes or towel or anything?
You are nothing, Lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday?
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
I'm just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock, before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me! Get off me!
Puta madre!
Joel Miller.
Who are you?
Guess.
You say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it. You don't get to rush this. Joel? Tommy?
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
end it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No! No!
No! I'll fucking kill you! No!
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Maria wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing? You know what? I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is. How armed?
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay? There's gotta be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
Fine.
Stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up. Okay.
I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down.
Fucking Tommy. We'll figure something else out on the way. Car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
Need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
Everything okay?
Yeah. Just come on down.
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please.
Of course.
All right, then. Get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him, and Joel couldn't get to his gun.
Jeez. Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
You talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
Guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. He got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
At least until we find out more information.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Here we go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah.
Yes.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa. Is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. That means there's gotta be a way. Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over. These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
Yeah, and they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up. Looks like there's some cracks up there. In the wall, up above. You see it?
Yeah. Not sure how we get up there, though.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. Dina, help me up here.
Okay. I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good. Okay, wonder when this was written. The Saravena base. That's something. I get you power? Oh, that's a generator.
Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. It's juice.
How's it going?
Okay.
Hey, what's up?
That cord won't reach.
It looks pretty long. Can you get it over?
Maybe. This has to work. Not that one.
Yes. Well done! Shit. Hey, come on. Let's get out of here. That crash was pretty loud. Now what?
I found a note back there. Got some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Base.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Go from there.
Let's do it.
Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
That's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Idiots. Just turning everyone against you.
Okay, here we go. It's out of gas. God damn it. Well, what do we do now? Oh, shit. The note. What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
He did. Mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
On the infected or the rebels?
Both.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I go crazy.
Well, some people did.
So, what were you saying?
Right. So, both.
Shit.
Believe me, you're lucky you didn't grow up in a QZ.
I'm starting to get that impression.
I wonder what would have happened if I'd stayed. I'd probably just become one more asshole.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Hey.
What is it?
Says there are supplies at some bank.
Might be worth checking out. Suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him.
What were you saying before?
Yeah. So, I'd probably just become one more asshole soldier.
No way. I can't see you taking orders from anybody.
Yeah, good point.
I gotta say, I was expecting the Seattle QZ to be a lot more occupied.
Yeah. Maybe they're all hiding at the Saravina.
How many WLS do you think there are anyway?
Well,
At least 8.
If we're lucky, that'll be it.
We'll be fine. We should stay alert. Stock up while we can.
Grrrr.
You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
What's that?
Old to-do list. This might come in handy.
What's it say?
This guy was a Fedra commander or something. They were losing to the WLF and trying to escape.
How big is this group if they were able to beat the army?
Well, you don't need a lot if you're that vicious. We need to be careful.
Let's just be smart about it.
Okay, Jesse. Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there. Careful.
Hey, Here's our gas. Oh, come on. Empty.
Seriously? That giant tank?
Yeah. It was tapped out. Well, let's try our luck at the dome.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Huh. Dina.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay, cross the courthouse off the list.
Let's go find the dome. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why. She just got more and more paranoid. She'd sometimes wake up screaming in the middle of the night.
That's rough.
We always had a backpack so we could bail if something happened. Never stayed in one place for more than a few weeks. It sucked.
It's nice to have a place
hey, with that. That building's got something on top I'd call dome-like.
Yeah, you're right. It's on the map now.
Those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Spring and Fifth. Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.